Didn't stop to pick up her bolts. Going. There's no lab here. Tisha held the zombies off while Reuben did something. teaching clinic. The fuck is this about? Why would anyone want to look older? What was Reuben doing here? Oh, of course they had a key card. Jerks. Empty. Where did they go? Come on, must be something around here. A list of names and ID numbers, including Dr. Reed. What is this place? The only thing out of place. Just normal stuff.
Hey, Constant.
This has you written all over it. I'd like to stay informed.
Are you kidding me? A secret door. Nice try, Reed. But you can't hide from me.
Doing it stops now.
Wait, you don't understand.
No, I am not a fucking zombie. God,
what are you then?
Oh, well, let's ask Daddy, huh? Tell her.
What am I? You infected a whole city,
Dad. What did you do?
I killed millions to save billions.
But why did they all have to die?
Because you were so rare. Only one in a million becomes a Newman, an autophage hybrid. I couldn't complete the cure without you.
The cure's worse than the disease.
No. The autophage isn't an illness, right? 25 years ago, I found a clock hidden in our DNA, counting down to the day of our extinction. When the clock hits zero, the autophage will erupt in every man, woman, and child on Earth. I had to stop it.
It's in all of us?
Yeah, we weren't built to last. Take that. Conrad thinks the autophage exists to create the Newman, but your anomaly's the best. Puppets are worst.
We hear each other's thoughts. We're joined.
Joined by what? What does it want? Either Lolo is blind to it or she... I can only spare a few drives. But it'll neutralize the autophage. Make you human again. All right? Now just... Go! Go! I can't hold on much longer!
No! Use it on yourself!
Sweetheart. You don't know what else I did. I modified an unborn baby. With the Newman blood, she... becomes the cure. To be harvested every day for the rest of her life. I've taken everything from you. I'm so sorry. Get her up. Get her out of LA!
I've seen this before. We've gotta go.
Don't touch me!
Touch up now! Come on! We've got to go! Run! Gotta get out.
Underneath the concrete, hide away, hide.
No, she can handle herself. She'll be at the chopper.
Out of my way. Hero coming through.
Back to the chopper, and we are out of here. So, who's gonna play me when they make a movie out of this? Emma could play herself. She could put in a word for me. Inject myself with Reed's cure. Just as we'll get out of here. Have you seen Tisha?
Oh! Who?
A girl. Probably running.
Oh, I haven't seen anyone. The doctor?
Dead. Shit.
Goodbye. Again?
Hey, wait!
It's what I deserve.
Hey, hear me out. Okay, I've got something. One-shot cure. It was meant for me, but... we've all got to change. You can too.
Not his head, you idiot!
Oh, yeah, sorry. Old habits.
You see, I'll always come back for you. Some reason. I'm starving. Got any of that pastrami?
Perfect. Hey. We gotta get going.
I'm staying. Look, the cure's out there. Alone. I have to find her.
Here. Go save the world.
Thanks.
Thank you. We won't waste this.
Good luck.
Good luck.
Cadenza?
The song is incoherent.
Decided to stay with us?
To save Tisha.
That the only reason?